Students, how are you? I hope that you will be fine. I am Aditya Vikram Rai from LPM Public School, and this school situated in Gola Bazar. On last day, we were learning Unit 2, and in Unit 2, we have learned different topics related to worldwide that were. National flag, chapter 8 was national flag, and chapter 9 was national costumes around the world, and chapter 10 was food across the world, and chapter 11 was currency around the world, and chapter 12 was types of trains, and chapter 13 was kinds of houses, and chapter 14 was world superlatives, and chapter 15 was meet the people. And that is our unit thought that is related to Incredible India. And in this topic, the first chapter was Know Our Country. We have learned this. And after that, we have learned our national flag. That was chapter 17. And after that, we have learned different summer vacations. As like Lonavala is the famous hill station of Maharashtra. Mount Abu is the famous hill station of Rajasthan. Ooty is the famous hill station of Tamil Nadu. Shillong is the famous hill station of Meghalaya, and many more. And after that, we have learned monuments of India. In monuments of India, we have learned different monuments as like Howrah Bridge, Konark Temple, Qutub Minar, Taj Mahal, Hawa Mahal, Jantar Mantar, Lotus Temple, Akshardham Temple, Golden Temple. And chapter 20 was famous Indian man. In famous Indian man, there was also called father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi Subhash Chandra Bose. That is Mahatma Gandhi, father of the constitution of India, B.R. Ambedkar, also known as People's President, A.P.J. Abdul Kalam, one of the best cricketers in India, Sachin Tendulkar, composer of national anthem, Rabindranath Tagore, a very famous actor, Amitabh Bachchan. And that is our chapter 21. And in this chapter, we have to learn about great fighters of our India. We know that India is a great country. And many great leaders have worked with dedication to gain Indian freedom. And you also know that India is a country with rich cultural and spiritual heritage. There are many men who have contributed in different fields for our country. Okay, you know that India is a country with rich cultural and spiritual heritage. There are many men who have contributed in different fields for our country. And India is a great country. Many great leaders have worked with dedication to gain Indian freedom. With the help of given clues, you have to identify these freedom fighters. With the help of given clues, some clues are given here as like Bhagat Singh, Subhash Chandra Bose, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, Lala Lajpat Rai, Vallabh Bhai Patel, Bal Gangadhar Tilak. There are some hints, and you have to, from the help of given clues, you have to identify these freedom fighters. You can see here that on first there is the Iron Man of India. Vallabh Bhai Jawahar Bhai Patel, popularly known as Sardar Patel, was an Indian politician. He served as the first Deputy Prime Minister of India. And his birthday is 31st October 1875, Nadiad, and died 15 December 1950 in Mumbai. Nicknames: Bismarck of India, Iron Man of India, Sardar, Strong Iron Man. Okay, the Iron Man of India, Vallabh Bhai Jawahar Bhai Patel, popularly known as Sardar Patel, was an Indian politician. He served as the first Deputy Prime Minister of India, birth 31st October 1875, Nadiad, died 15 December 1950, Mumbai. Nicknames: Bismarck of India, Iron Man of India, Sardar, Strong Man. On second, there is first president of India. You know that first president of India is Dr. Rajendra Prasad was an Indian independence activist, lawyer, scholar, and subsequently the first president of India in office from 1950 to 1962. He was an Indian political leader and lawyer by training. Birthday 3rd December 1884 Jira Day and died 28th February 1963 Patna. Education Presidency University, University of Kolkata. Parents Mahadev Sahai and Kamleshwari Devi. First President of India Dr. Rajendra Prasad was an Indian independence activist, lawyer, scholar and subsequently the first president of India in office from 1950 to 1962. He was an Indian political leader and lawyer by training. Birth 3rd December 1884 Jira Day, died 28 February 1963 Patna. Education Presidency University, University of Calcutta. Parents Mahadev Sahai Kamleshwari Devi. And on third there is Sher-e-Punjab, Lala Lajpat Rai was an Indian freedom fighter. He played a pivotal role in the Indian independence movement. He was popularly known as Punjab Kesari. He was one of the three Lal Bal Pal Triumvirate. Okay, birth 28 January 1865, Dhudinke, and died 17 November 1928, Lahore, Pakistan. Nickname Punjab Kesari. Parents Gulab Devi Radhakrishnan. Children Pyare Lal Agrawal, Parvati Agrawal, Amrit Rai Agrawal. And nickname also Punjab Kesari. And Sher-e Punjab Lala Lajpat Rai was an Indian freedom fighter. He played a pivotal role in the Indian independence movement. He was popularly known as Punjab Kesari. He was one of the three Lal Bal Pal Triumvirate. Birth 28 January 1865, Dhudinke. Died 17 November 1928, Lahore, Pakistan. Nickname Punjab Kesari. Parents Gulab Devi Radhakrishnan. Children Pyare Lal Agrawal, Parvati Agrawal, Amrit Rai Agrawal. On next, on fourth, there is Netaji. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose was an Indian nationalist whose defiant patriotism made him a hero in India. But whose attempt during World War II to raid India, a British rule, with the help of Nazi Germany and Imperial Japan left a troubled legacy. Birth 23 January 1897, Cuttack. Died 18 August 1945, Taipei, Taiwan. Spouse Emily Skenke, 1937 to 1945. Education Scottish Church College, Presidency University. Okay, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose was an Indian nationalist whose defiant patriotism made him a hero in India, but whose attempt during World War II to rid India to British rule with the help of Nazi Germany and Imperial Japan left a troubled legacy. Birth 23 January 1897, Cuttack, and died 18 August 1945, Taipei, Taiwan. Spouse Emily Skenke. Education Scottish Church College, Presidency University. And now next, Swaraj is my birthright. Bal Gangadhar Tilak, born as Keshav Gangadhar Tilak, was an Indian nationalist, teacher and independence activist. He was one third of the Lal Bal Pal Triumvirate. Tilak was the first leader of the Indian independence movement. The British colonial authorities called him the father of the Indian unrest. Okay, and birth 23 July 1857, Chikhali, 1st August 1920, Mumbai, death. Full name Keshav Gangadhar Tilak. Education Government Law College, Mumbai, 1878 to 1879. Bal Gangadhar Tilak, born and Keshav Gangadhar Tilak, was an Indian nationalist, teacher and independence activist. He was one third of the Lal Bal Pal Triumvirate. Tilak was the first leader of the Indian independence movement. The British colonial authorities called him the father of the Indian unset. And birth 23 July 1857, Chikhali, and date 1 August 1920, Mumbai. Full name Keshav Gangadhar Tilak. Education Government Law College, Mumbai, 1878 to 1879. Shahid-e-Azam. On 6th, there is Shahid-e-Azam Bhagat Singh. was an Indian socialist revolutionary who took acts of dramatic violence against the British in India. An execution at age 23 made him a folk hero of Indian independence movement. Birth 28 September 1907, Banga, Pakistan, and death 23 March 1931, Lahore, Central Jail, Lahore, Pakistan. Siblings: B.B. Prakash Kaur, B.B. Amar Kaur, Kartar Singh, Rajinder Singh. Parents: Sardar Kishan Singh and Sandhu Vidyavati. Shaheed-e-Azam Bhagat Singh was an Indian socialist revolutionary who took acts of dramatic violence against the British in India. And execution at age 23 made him a folk hero of the Indian independence movement. Birth 28 September 1907, Banga, Pakistan. And died 23 March 1931, Lahore Central Jail, Lahore, Pakistan. Sibling: B.B. Prakash Kaur, B.B. Amrit Kaur, Kartar Singh, Rajinder Singh. Parents: Sardar Kishan Singh, Chandu and Vidyavati. Thank you. You have to do that is Great Fighters in your CW copy, chapter 21 in your CW copy. Thank you.